This is your Friday afternoon weather webcast update. I am meteorologist Kevin Scarupo, watching some snow showers building in from the west and northwest through the afternoon. Not really expecting a tremendous amount of accumulation out of this, maybe a spotty light coating in areas you get up into rain, maybe a half inch of accumulation out of this. Temperatures are above the freezing mark, and as it falls, either at or above freezing. So the impact as far as the traveling conditions and roadways through the afternoon should be minimal. Beyond that, we'll see that pull away later on this evening, except in the north country where the snow showers linger this evening. And with clearing skies overnight tonight, we likely start the day tomorrow with some sunshine across the area. So a mostly cloudy afternoon with a few breaks of sunshine, a couple of snow showers out there. Most areas starting with sunshine tomorrow before we start adding more clouds tomorrow afternoon. Next system, a warm front that moves across northern areas with a little bit of light snow late tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow evening. Could be a quick inch or two of snow out of that. And then with partial sunshine on Sunday beyond the warm front, temperatures up into the low and mid 40s. Looks like we could be in the 40s to maybe even near 50 degrees on Monday with a chance of a rain shower in the afternoon and remaining mild and in the 40s for Tuesday and Wednesday. Looks like Wednesday would be our next more significant system, and right now looks warm enough as that arrives after sunrise that also could be rain before we cool off the end of next week.